Sophia.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Emmy's quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing.
There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. This looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. If I kick someone's butt in this time, is that gonna create a paradox? Oh, like we found a welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys? We have a chance.
I think we're good for now.
We got company! The tank is hit. Any sign of Clint?
Certainly not. The convoy is under heavy security.
All right. We'll just have to find him the old-fashioned way. Peeking in windows.
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate?
What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, can you help him? Help him? We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
But only because I owe you.
Have you met Hulkbuster?
Thanks, Theo.
Tell me what this is about sometime, and we'll call it easy.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Small. This'll be a cakewalk.
Detecting Mr. Barton at this location.
Well, thanks for not sugarcoating it. But we're still getting these people out. Open.
Teleporting now.
Thanks, Avengers!
Bring them down!
Cell over there.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, third time's the charm. Let's do this. You guys are just gonna let me call today? Nope, for yourself.
You know what? I'm just gonna take you out and do it anyway.
Katie?
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Look, explain on the way. We gotta move. How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is our expedition.
I hate you.
Yeah. blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
Must be causing these tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. Or at least, that's what it's supposed to do.
It's tearing the universe apart!
Lots of words I did not understand, but if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
I'm glad you're finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
What?
Yeah. this bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, no, no. You'd be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky.
Kate, I'm sorry. I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
A.I.M has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
You have 30 seconds remaining.
Trying to pass some future weapon through the timer.
Well, that's what's causing all this. The rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't hurl. Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapon from the future side. We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces.
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard. We have to move. Now!
Thank you.
Great.
Easier said than done.
I know you don't want to hear this, but if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it. Down for good.
For cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Okay. Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Unauthorized personnel detected. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Get the Avengers out of that chamber, now!
Jarvis?
You've triggered the alarm system. You'll need to disarm the security terminal.
Right. Match the sequences. Shut down the alarm.
Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get us.
Not exactly a guess, but I'll take it.
Security protocols, but the system is adapting. Stay near the bridge while I attempt an override.
Dr. Pym, status?
Working on it. Heads up, hacker inbound.
Imminent.
You've delayed the security protocols, but the system is adapting. Stay near the bridge while I attempt an override.
Dr. Pym, status?
Working on it. Heads up, hacker inbound.
I won't let you get in my way.
Yeah, I wasn't asking permission. Your experiments are destroying reality. Those tachyon storms are your fault.
All worth it if you've seen what I have.
Thank you.
don't know if this will work.
Just get it open.
You have no idea what waits for you on the other side.
Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're gonna talk time travel.